House Resolution 106 designates March 21st, 2019 as Rosie the Riveter Day in Pennsylvania.
We just got caught up in our duty to our country and what our country needed, and we just took it from there. We became very patriotic.
Women built ships at the Philadelphia Naval Shipyard, worked the steel mills at Mon Valley, assembled anti-aircraft guns in York, built Mack trucks in Allentown, and repaired airplanes in Middletown.
They couldn't have won the war without the women.
The time is now to look at history and see the entire story. And that includes the Rosies, that includes the fact that there were 600,000 African-American Rosie the Riveters.
Thank you very much for the hospitality and for the recognition. It's been a long time coming, but we're here.